Weaver or some shit. Damage outside of the Chrono. I kind of like Weaver. I do like Phoenix or Legion Commander versus Phoenix to purge off those Fire Spirits, though. It's really good.
10 seconds remaining.
No-Tail Legion. I want Emmett Sess on Zeus, though. Like, what the fuck's Miracle going to play if No-Tail plays Legion? It better be a Miracle Legion. I will not be pleased. Are they going to kill anybody with just LC? They'll have Zeus ult. Anyway, I really like Weaver here. Weaver. I'm sure it's fine. Seems like a good hero. That Silence from Earth Spirit could be pretty shit, though. It all depends on what you like playing. You think Amos? Oh, Amos is going to play the Earth Spirit. He just played Zeus last game, so I was kind of hoping that, you know, we'd keep the train rolling. But we'll see. We'll see. Alright. I think it's definitely Pandago, Crystal Maiden. I don't think that's a question right now. Oh, he was tilted on Zeus? Man, they're taking their time. Better be full of Dax here. Yo, we got some load of Dota. Is this a safe lane? Fuck. Fear? Okay. We're just going back to core. Centaur Warrunner then. I shall honor your name. A load of Dota. It is the No-Tail Legion. Is it really a Miracle Earth Spirit? I guess we'll find out. See if there's some swaps. Grant, he literally just played it last game, or else I think you... Like, if I was you, like, if you didn't prepare see last game, I would battle. Agree with you. Just because I feel like it's just because he just played it. Otherwise, I would not have expected MSS to play it. Is Eternal Envy playing NEL? I don't think so. I haven't seen him in any of the games, but Grant would know better than me. Let me see. I don't see him on the roster. So, no, he's not. What's Miracle got, boys? Man, he's still supporting. It's not mid. Turn off this epic music shit. Get in some Dota tunes. Some slight, you know, little drums bumping. Should have got like the Dire Shred when that ship's on sale.
30 seconds to battle.
Exciting ward movements. There is none.
Thanks.
Are you whipping anything down quite yet? Go through, we'll double check everybody, so it's gonna be No-Tail. Right here on your safe lane, Legion Commander. Pandago as expected on the Crystal Maiden. MSS reprising his role on that Zeus. We heading into that mid lane, it's gonna be Miracle. The 9k MMR versus the other 9k MMR in an Arteezy here. So it'll be a little bit of a rune fight before we check out the rest of our heroes. We're gonna risk giving a little bit of love. He's committed now, he needs this rune. Oh, that's the worst. Can't even get it. As a time walk back. Universe, we all know that cooldown. It is some damn long. 20 seconds left. You're not gonna chase this? Only chain lightning rather, but can't do anything. Universe will just get bullied back. Miracle follows. No denies to creep chain. This nonsense. You're going back to the fountain. Going back to the well. You're going all the way across. Oh, Miracle Dota. Look at the business he's giving him. I don't know. Miracle, not a four player. Not respecting the damage of a tower. 3 armor is not enough, and now Universe goes from zero to hero with the first blood. Wow. Dota 2. What a time to be alive. God damn it. That's 9k MMR right there, guys. Better believe it. Now, MSS Arteezy in the mid lane. Early on, of course, MSS gonna be getting quite a bit of help. Miracle coming on in, and then the Flame Guard comes out. Life gets a little bit harder. We all know MSS is a god, you know. He's got his bottle. Is it already a bottle crow? Look at this nonsense. Disgusting. It's filthy. For that big bottle rush, it's just the arcanes. Top lane. Bulba doing his normal Bulba thing. This return, not gonna help you versus the Darks here. Centaur Warrunner, but. Lion and Phoenix. He's keeping their attention up top. This is really gonna help out MSS. Of course, easy setup there. The bolas could give him some trouble mid if those supports make any sort of rotation. So Bubble doing what he can. doesn't go with that straight Iron Talon start that we see a lot of people doing. Meanwhile, mid lane, Arteezy, 3 seconds to the flame guard. Will he keep going? Oh, he's going. He wants that one last right click. He got it. Some good rolls on the right clicks and makes that one easy there. So, second kill of the game, both going down to the dark side. It's looking pretty good. Meanwhile, Universe, he got himself that free kill, got himself some gold, got a poor man shield itself, a tank. Oh, look how happy he is. 400 gold. He can go grab some booties. He would like to kite this guy around a little bit. Mm. Oh, that's nice. Oh, he gets the Orb of Venom. He wants to trade some right clicks. He's going blow for blow with this Orb of Venom and No-Tail. Top, it's Arteezy and Miracle doing a little bit of a dance here, but crit shows up. There's the Sunray. A little bit less for you, a little bit more for Arteezy, but a quick kickback. Miracle will create some space. What is he doing? It just comes down casually into the water. He's just like, hey, what do you want? What do you want from me? Maybe he had a vial he was thinking about throwing down and realized he didn't have it? I'm not too sure. Oh, what are you guys saying over there, huh? Siege Tank Centaur or Blinky Suicide Centaur? Dude, purple. Oh, okay, this is my production value test. Hold on, I was waiting for some alt chat. I tried this earlier. Oh no, did that not work? Did I? Oh, wait, hold on. Is it not working? Oh, we failed. Nice. Oh! Can we do it? Please tell me that worked. I have to adjust the size. It looks like it adjusted it. Shit. Alright, hold on. I'll shrink it back down. We'll get some more of those rolling once I figure out how to get it going properly. I'm Briz Galov. Why you have to be mad? It's Briz Galov. Don't worry, guys. We'll get it rolling. Sometime in the future. In a more technologically advanced time. Did the audio at least come through? I hope so. Bottom lane Universe. Didn't get frozen up here. We got that time walk taking a little bit of damage first. He's good. No audio? Damn. Okay. I'll fiddle with it later. It's supposed to have the audio played too, but I must have goofed on something. Alright. That's what the test stream is for, guys. 2-1. Four kills quite yet here. Final end though. Can't quite get a lot of fear. I'm not sure about this. Is this... How many Ks of MMR is this? Is someone else on Miracle's computer? What was that? I'd say he did like the Ebony hop on his PC or something, but I don't even think she'd make that play. What just happened? Alright. A little bit of YOLO here. And now Bulba just like gets run on by Tomato and suddenly they're both dead up top. Meanwhile in the mid lane, it's a little bit of a party here too. Easy not quite caught by Pandago, comes in with a bit of the slope, can't quite get it. That was a dive if I've ever seen one. There, TZ gets rolled on, and that. If he did, stick comes through, there's the kick too. And last right click, or rather, Lightning Bolt coming from MSS, gonna snag it. So, 4-2. The goal for MSS, what's he up to now? Got his brand boots, got that nice infused raindrop. Oh, that's true, you know. We think about how Zeus kind of got dumpstered by infused raindrop, but pretty handy this matchup versus the Ember for him to grab one. Oh, the duel from No-Tail. Can he get him is the question. 2 points up in the E. One more. Oh, he gets the proc. I'm pretty sure last right click would not have been in time if he didn't get that. Manages. Get the bonus damage. That's 10 right there. Thank the Crystal Maiden Aura. Keeping his mana up for all this harass this whole time. What a hero. Makes life easy, Pandago. Two early points. A bit of poverty support move.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Fear back in the trees. Kind of chilling. Doesn't he? He's gonna have six, so he's got this cut through, so they can make a play, right? There's gonna be like a TP in, he does a charge through, but they can't say anything up. It's Tomato instead, taking him on the nose, who is still way too low, and Universe gets one right back on top. That's gonna be 5-3 now. Dire side, Universe can get his revenge here. Look how rich he is. He can afford treads if he wants to, he can go mega greedy and go like Midas. I assume it'll just be treads. Build is so good. I think it's 6.5 minutes in. I don't know. Yeah, he'll get his treads. Ah, he's Universe. He's so stable. Something. They're laying some auto. He's looking to set some more up here. He's level 4. Second point into that Earth Spike, and Arteezy doing more than just baiting it out here, but at the top, it's the same time. Pressure coming from the Radiant. Radiant side vision. Oh, Fear with the stomp, and now into the escape. Fear, Dota, ladies and gentlemen, finds the one way out of a completely dead situation. Would have been probably a duel, Radiant's honestly, for No-Tail, too. Dire's top tower is under attack. What? We're just. Sometimes you praise Fear, and you miss kills. So, pick up MSS in the mid lane. And the kill actually went over onto Arteezy. Now the Chronosphere coming out, the one you can barely see through. All the Dota in trouble. There's the double edge coming through. Now Miracle slowed up, gets the roll, but he doesn't have a stone left? Oh, he just didn't throw one down. It creates a little bit of a gap, maybe looking to come back in. Yeah, the duel now onto No-Tail. That's 20 damage for him. T-Tor spoils. Yeah, what can you say? I mean, it's not my fault here, Dota's so good. Arteezy going for the aggressive play on the MSS. Maybe regretting it here, and he is. Backs himself up. There's no more range drops. You know, you gotta find your moment. It's tough. I thought it was patched, Craig. I thought they had already, like, increased the visibility, if that's how you would phrase it. Yeah, position one Centaur. The load up play. So this is sick, eh? Because it's magic damage, so it actually does reduce the damage you do to yourself. I know, it seems pretty basic, but it's pretty huge. Oh, magic damage to yourself and others means he can reduce it using the Hood of Defiance, that's why it's so damn good. I mean, everyone buys it casually anyway. Lane crits just like harassing Bulba. I'm gonna switch over to net worth. It's 8.5 minutes. It's soon enough, I'd say. This game, I don't know, it's feeling a little bit slow. Do you guys feel like we're more than 8.5 minutes in? It's very action-packed, you know, it's good. It's good when a game feels like that. So, it's a nice little roll silence in. Does enough work there. Make sure Tomato can't interrupt the gank there. Ball, but throwing on that wall, getting the kill. Making sure he gives himself a little bit of gold here. Sol Ring can purchase up the headdress if he wants, go into some arcane boots, but put Crystal Maiden on your team, you know, you start building up that mech, right? You don't need the arcanes. Life's fine for now. No-Tail, a little bit too low near Arteezy, two remnants here. No-Tail, getting a lot of procs, and now he just goes right for the duel through the Flame Guard. Does not care about the damage being returned on top of me, he should! Oh, Arteezy manages to get the kill, but MSS looks him up on the back end, so no duel damage being exchanged. Oh, what the fuck is your problem? Oh, see, this is where, this is exactly where I'm supposed to have. Why you have to be mad? Next time. Oh, crit! Survivor got 5 HP! Bulba trying to get something done, but he can't Sunray Dota. And they go down to the beating of Universe and a little bit of fire Dota. I don't know, from crit here. 481, 346. Nice little swap for the dire side. We gotta work on that production value. I mean, that was a primo. You have to be mad moment. Maybe I can fix it. Better try mid-broadcast, that seems like a bright idea. Let's see. Audio volume, what if I get a stream? Oh, I could audio put it to device. Alright, I'm trying once more.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Why does it keep changing it?
Dire's bottom tower is under
attack. I played the audio that time at the very least. Whatever. Oh, Grant, you are the best. Thank you.
Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
Oh, audio worked! It worked! Alright, I'll have to re-prediction. I'll have to reposition the actual thing. I don't know why it keeps moving it. Alright. We're doing it, guys. We're one step at a time, you know. Production value is being dramatically increased on the stream. It's only a game! Why you have to be mad?
Dire's top tower has fallen.
Good. Excellent. We're doing it. A little scan there from the Radiant. First scan? I don't think we had a scan last game.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Either way, that's 11 minutes of relatively zero Dota talk. You guys are welcome. I know that's what you come here for. You're just gonna casually zip himself away, but in the meantime, they will be zipping on MSS, but it's actually the turnaround play from Miracle, and then the ulti coming out, combined up with the Magnetize. Double ulti whammy. Double kill easily achieved here from the radiant side. And they make mad cash. Tower gonna be forced down, armlet from No-Tail. Bring up the items here. You guys are probably wondering about the actual game itself. Be the Veil once again here from MSS, rushed it last game, no Aether Lens for him. In fact, it's the Aether Lens for a Pandago. Coming out relatively early, I like it. A little bit of range here, no tank ability, not getting that bracer or anything like that, so he'll have to be wary, but honestly, it's Faceless Void, Phoenix, Centaur, like, if he gets caught, he's dead anyway, right? It's not like a Zeus or something on the enemy team, you know? It's not really much need for the casual items. Bulba's got his headdress up, start building towards that mechanism. Veil is actually finished. Meanwhile, on the Dire side, still chilling pretty late here on that Centaur. He's looking for something here, but those a little bit of a slow here from the Phoenix and a safety Chrono. Catch on to four. Nicely played. Gonna bail his team out. And they will escape. So it'll be the Vlad's first for Universe. Typical Tomato. No surprise, early blink or anything this game. He's been living that poverty life. Alright, Tease, he's looking okay. And what's our blink timing up here? Not too far away from Fear. And how is that actually going to change the game is the real question. You start to think about someone like Pandago who doesn't have any of these tank ability items. I mean, he's just free food. Always nice, of course, but Pandago Dota, he won't be caught out like that. Jared Fletcher, man, the myth, the legend. They're smoking up. They're looking to actually catch out Tomato, and he will be the freebie. Not who they want, but they'll take it. Turn it into...
Your friends can't help you.
Hello? No tell. Forget what hero he's playing, I guess. I don't know. Fuck was that? So no dual damage achieved. And they will steal an agent stack. I guess that's kinda nice. Here, they have the ulti, they're coming in, that's a surprise blink dagger, no deal dead. No duel for you, the sun ray coming through onto Fear, keeping them alive through this ancient parading. Pandago comes down from the high ground, throws out that frostbite, and now Fear, he'll be magnetized up. Pandago with the ulti as well. The damage is raining here from the rainy side supports, thankfully bailing out the former support No-Tail. But now it's Artis to come in, look for that damage. Flame guard on, and Miracle will just slowly escape to his own death of a line. Ah! Neutral can't quite get it. Crit with the ulti to make sure that he had nowhere else to run. Alright, so what the fuck was that duel, by the way? Can we just all agree? The hell was that? I don't know. And then a nice blink from Fear, too. Ah, oh, Grant, I remember that game. That was glorious. That was good stuff. Alright, Teezy. He's got his boots to travel up. The expected item here, and what do they have to deal with him this game? Well, it's from 9k MMR Miracle. Too bad, right? Kick silences, Lincoln Sphere not going to help you. You have to go for a BKB, not an item that Ember Spirits generally want to go very early on, so run to MSS very fearlessly. Oh, our TC Dota. Just reading MSS like a book. Crit wandering through potentially danger territory here. Supernova gonna be on cooldown. There's the Sunray keeping Fear up and bringing down Pandago. There's the duel, but there's the dive at the same time. No-Tail's just running around in a circle, and now he might not get the damage off in time, and he can't. That's a huge play. It means no more free damage once more. They can't stack up this Legion. They want to. The Chrono comes out well, but somehow living here, but Fear's gonna come. He's gonna finish it off. Make sure he goes down. And they can't tangle with No-Tail, though, with MSS around. So Fear on the run. That Hooded Defiance, though, it's keeping him up. Zeus merely tickling. Can I swap to net worth? I shouldn't. Certainly can. Sorry, I probably accidentally fingered it. My bad. A little bit of a fat finger. Please feel free to berate me through chat at any time. There is no delay. Oh, there's no delay. I guess I should be streaming with delay. Am I to assume that that's not actually necessary? Oh, shit. I forgot to put NEL. I guess I have the ticket now so I can stream off the ticket.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Grant, are we on delay rules or are we still on the honor system? I know it used to be honor system. Like, we had no delay for FPL or anything. So, I assume we're still honor systeming, right? I mean, I'm sure players don't play with delays, so I'm sure that's fine. This is a very dead Miracle. No still. Blink, Armlet, Duel, Tomato, stealing the Wrath, I go down. So that's only the third win? Jeez. Not getting the damage this game. No Tail now gets turned around on, and I hope it was worth it. I go down.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Yo, if you guys are actually looking for headsets, the Sennheiser Game Zeros are amazing. I used to work, like, permanently these headsets. Radiant's and, tower is under attack. Like, I literally wore these things for, like, 16 Radiant hours a day at one point, non-stop. And they never got uncomfortable. I 1000% recommend them. And the mic's really good, too. What I use for Dota TV and all my casts. Yeah, that's the thing. They are expensive.
Radiant's bottom tower has fallen.
They're mega worth.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Bottom lane, Universe. Is he actually going back for the blink? See, this is Universe Dota, guys. All these other faceless voids, they're skipping it. They're done with the blink, you know? They're buying these
Crystal
Blades right into the Manta. They're like, you don't need blink on faceless void, but that's because they're not Universe, you know? They don't get the mega plays. Universe, he was playing this hero when the Chrono was, you know, it was like this big. He needs the training wheels to make sure he can still get him now that it's only this big. That's Universe Dota, guys. Come on, he knows he can make the plays.
Radiant's middle tower.
Into the tower they will go. First real like aggression that we've seen this game. Everything else has been kind of, you know, willy nilly. This is actually five men in the middle. MSS's dream. Kind of blink away. Universe not quite find it, you know. Not feeling too good about the current situation. Can't find a solid double play there with the Chrono. And they're fine. Alright, bottom lane. Alright, TZ. Can they actually set something up here? I don't really think so. I mean, he's trying to build in that Battle Fury. You need so much more damage, obviously. When I know it, it's more like, can these supports survive against our TZ? Finds them. Dire side vision. Won't be able to make a play.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are
so still armed with blank. No next item here yet for him. MSS. He's still sitting on this veil in the Aetherlands. Balba the mech, the arcane boots. And there's our TZ. This invis rune. Oh, it's beautiful. Damn it. I mean, they got the ulti and the leaves and MSS bringing them down. Nice little play. 51 seconds and slowing him down from that Battle Fury. One of the harder parts, too. Trying to get into that Void Stone or the Claymore. Dire's middle tower is under attack. The tail. Giving himself the buff just before the Fire Spirit hits, unfortunately, so he'll still be slowed down. Top lane, Universe. Getting a little bit of split push action here. Help with that Blink Dagger. Back mid blink and the full pipe here from
Radiant structures
War Runner. And this is I suppose one of the issues, right? You're running the position once that's our War Runner, not necessarily gonna get the best damage right now. Especially inside of a Chrono. Maybe pretty dog shit Chrono damage.
Radiant's top tower is but under attack.
Mostly just for some control to try and bring down the old RTZ. Well, that's not good. Sure, crit's like mega triggered right now. I can have a blink and Tomato doesn't have one. So, I mean, it's just the way it rumbles. 3-3 and 10, 0-5 and 9. Auto maybe not quite in the right place at the right time. Can't get that the Skrilla up for the blink, so makes it a little bit easier for crit. But now they're gonna find our TC again, but get away. No fast duel here from No-Tail. Didn't quite have the time, it seems. Good sentry here from the Dire side. Gonna keep an eye on their rotations out of there. Tomato. Gonna maybe be saved by Fear. Alright, I thought he was dead to rights for sure, but Fear Dota proved me wrong. Has the pipe. Now he's going for TP home with the taunt. Thank you. Volvo for adding those in automatically. Glorious stuff. Ulti comes out, but it's too late. And the pipe from Fear. I think he tried to time it at the end of the pipe. And with the Fountain Reacher, though, he got back up. Crit with his blink, maybe looking to make some plays here. Still only with level 1 in the Supernova, though. You know, these Midases, they've fallen off for the Phoenix. Going for more of a playmaking item. Okay, we got this much experience. Just saying, it's a pretty big difference. Oh, that's Sunray. That was a pretty quick move from No-Tail. I guess maybe Fear spooked him. If only that was there to cancel the blink, though. pressure mid. It's still in deny range though, so it's unlikely this thing's gonna survive. In fact, they're just like doing ancients, raiding side vision. They're peeking with Fandango. Fire side vision, they have no fucking clue where they are. No tail. Actually, the creeps just get it. Dire scanning, they think they might be up here, or perhaps they're just looking for Arteezy. Little do they know though, a very important stack going down here. And Radiant, they can't seem to figure out what they want to do. They're going to make the rotation now, Radiant's coming through. Dire side, Radiant side. Attack. See if they spot Fear from the high ground. No tail going to be very quick on his fingers. Dire, get out of there thanks to this ward. Run up on the angle.
Radiant's bottom
and perhaps Roche will become a question. Dire side coming down very aggressively, but this Radiant ward, it's spotting their movements. Oh, this could be disastrous for them. Tail trying to pick his target. In fact, it's Fear who actually jumps first. Real No-Tail Summary coming through, and then they're gonna have the Crow. Can they bring down No-Tail? It looks like they will. Down it goes. RT's jumping through some creeps. And now on the Bulba. Fear coming through. He's got another stomp in just a moment here. There's gonna be a vacuum. But now it brings him in for a nice little stomp on it too. The ult coming from Fandango the whole time. Can he get lucky on the RNG? Don't matter because Crit comes through with a Supernova. Rolling in here from Miracle. And they're gonna actually grab Fear with the duel. So now it's just time to turn this one around. X on a Crit. Can't quite get him with the. And unfortunately, the Magtai is going to prevent any sort of a blink chance here. Alright, TZ escaping down bot. So that was a no-tail buyback. Alright, that's kind of worth, right? You get the duel off, I guess. Overall, probably not super worth. He ends up losing. Oh, he makes 72 bucks. Alright, that's worth. Of experience, gets permanent dual damage. Buyback. Good buyback. I'll take it. Of course, the universe has that, like, mega expensive item. Showing that thing off all game. No tail! He wants the rest of the stack. Oh, there's only three heroes up, he's not very scared.
Imbus strength. Now.
Jeez, oh, Arteezy finally gets it, man. He's been chugging away on this, but he's still really burned, right? He's still second on the team. And shout out to Fear, by the way, number one on Centaur Warrunner. Can we all just, like, hello? Clappy clappy here for the man. Doing a good service to the Dire side right now. What's his next item gonna be? I went back for a Midas. I like that. The point booster. Unless I just missed it before the pipe. Maybe I did, but I didn't think there was one. That Aghanim Scepter. It caused so much trouble when it got released. People were getting stuck in shit. Big old bugs with Undying. Wasn't it like an Alliance game that got like called off? Because of that? It was like Dream League, and it was when Reload got broken. Good stuff. Ah, good stuff. I mean, I'm sure one day we'll get Reload back, right?
Time to sure. Pick a fight.
And No-Tail picking up that DD rune. You're up to 1300, so 1700 to go for his Aghanim Scepter. Radiant, what do you got for smokes, guys? Anything? Nothing in the inventories. Anything on the. Ah, they got one on the courier. Alright, this is the last smoke. This is a big deal. Gonna make this one work, so they're gonna go for it now. Dire side vision, they got nothing. Inside sentry, ooh, okay. Now, does this, do they give this away? See how the Dire react to this. Oh, do they have any quelling blades? They have no quelling blades. Alright, no tail had one, but he didn't want to give it away, so they're gonna ulti. And unfortunately, the pipes were popped and just nothing. Alright, this smoke is just dead in the water. Disappointing. They'll come back and MSS will just kill this thing off. No-Tail now comes back up with Falling Blade. The counter smoke comes out. Pretty typical play. And they're baiting Fear a little bit. If Arteezy shows top, that would be really huge. If he just like poked his head at his tower or something. But and they might be a little wary of this on the Radiant side. So there's Fear. Kick comes through. Now No-Tail comes through with the duel. And what is the counter play? They're coming in now. There's the Chronosphere. And of course, unable to right click, but so is Fear. Of who they want to go on, it's gonna be Bulb now. No-Tail, the sun, no, yeah, he's still stunned up, he's dead, so there's No-Tail dead. Bulba gonna be the next to fall, perhaps. Fear still lit, thank you, Supernova. There goes Bulba. Miracle trying to roll up, but blocked by Fear. Dota, and there go, he's ulting, but it's just not enough damage. It's not, you're a severe Crystal Maid, what is this? Miracle trying to escape here. Fear dropping a little bit of magnetized and might get refreshed here. The stone comes through, it is refreshed, and he will go down thanks to MSS coming back in with the last one. And do they want the fifth and final member of the Radiant side? Oh my god. From Fear Dota, give me the bash, give me that. Oh, that's the first hit bash. Yeah, I mean, they got the bolas anyway, but the bash was there. Universe was hitting the button. There's a period from MSS. Give him some love. 19 to 23, and another big swing heading the way of the Dire. Almost 1,000 gold for Universe. Yo! That is nice. 557, a little bit of cash for MSS, and wow, actually 3,000 experience is pretty huge for him himself. However, it's all Dire, this one. And for the second game in a row here, Mr. Roche is just totally untouched for the first half hour. No team's really designed for it. Universe just comes in, he's like, what are you doing, Pandago? Who do you think? This is my tower. I don't know who you think. Oh, he's going for this. He wants it. He's got no chrono. He might pay for it. Universe Dota, he's pulling a little bit of a miracle in the 1 minute mark. He beats away to the void. Ah, shit. Universe, what are you doing, bud? Oh, jeez. What are you? What was this? What was that? And not quite the play. Not quite the play. Yeah, right. So total difference now. 4k, 12k experience. I mean, that's just, there's so much split push from the Dire side. Take a look at the overall levels and where they're concentrated. 18 on Arteezy, 16 on Universe and Fear. They've just been solo so much on this map. You're gonna find Pantego. I don't think Miracle is worth showing his face here. They don't know you're there. Oh, Arteezy's gonna find him! Now Miracle. No bolus for two, no stun. He'll be fine. I don't know, Tail, though. I mean, I don't know if this is worth it. You just lost two heroes, but they're gonna go in. Alright, I'm not sure what this plays. There's a wall, okay, maybe. Supernova's a little bit far back. Arteezy kind of remnant his way out. Netamato alone. Earthspike into No Tail. Now the Sunray as well. And Toggle right now, and he'll go down. Now Bulma may be in trouble. Diving away is Crit. MSS in the middle of three here. Can they do the dance to bring him down and keep themselves alive? And looks like they don't want to do the tango. Split himself away. Arteezy? Oh, Arteezy's tango. Arteezy's the dancer. Oh, nope. Nah, maybe not looking at his hero there. But MSS goes north. Brought down by Fear. Easy plays. Bulba, vacuum. Miracle comes back. Kick through on the two. Arteezy manages to juke it. Going back north. Magnetized as well. Chrono's still here. Universe thinking about it. He's got Blink in one. He wants a big Chrono. It's only going to be on the one. Tries to split the difference. Only ends up with a single. Miracle goes down. Pandigo with another ultimate. But once again, not quite really finding anything. Arteezy coming on in. Not afraid of it. Maybe he should be. We're going to find he does go down. But Pandigo might pay for his crimes. Gets hit up there. It's going to be Fear who snags that kill. Bulba coming back in here. And bashed up once. Can he get another? Oh, he gets another bash. Universe. Don't. Oh, he wants more. Give it to him. Just a little bit of a one-on-one action here. This game's whack. I hate MSS. Oh, he's got more bashes. He's got so many bashes. Oh, give him the Universe Soda. He's making up with that little bit of a mid lane dive. Whew. What a swing. 1274, that buyback. Oh, MSS Dota. Should have bought a Bloodstone, I guess. Yes, the buybacks certainly aren't working out for you if you want to come back. Alright, meanwhile, Spear on top of No Tail, but it's actually No Tail who gets the win here. Universe maybe a little bit too late to the party, but he's getting the bashes on once again. And the defusal blade. Oh, you can't fight this man. Oh, now Miracle wants some. You want? Oh, the self defusal? Thinking about it? No, he can't waste it. He needs it. He needs it to catch Miracle. Universe is going ham. He wants it. He gets the bash. Give him one. Oh, gets another. Oh, no. He time bucks in front. Universe Dota. Oh, hold me. Hold me, baby. Blinking down. TPN home. I mean, you know, sometimes you dive a tier 1 and you die and you look like an ass. And then other times you do that. And it all comes with mentality. It's I'm Universe. You know, get the fuck off me. God damn. Oh. Oh, that's good. That's some good shit right there. Meanwhile, RTZ is just like punching creeps right now. He's like, what are you guys doing? I don't know. 1, 2, 3. That's a pretty nice net worth chart if you're the Dire side. Overall, no surprise, a little bit of a dip here. Back to the Dire. Radiant experience. Oh, is that a 20k right around there? I think it is. Meanwhile, this guy, Roche, so lonely tonight. Just like no friends, man. Nobody loving the guy.
Radiant's middle tower.
All right,
has
you did it, guys. You denied your mid tower. This is a whack game. No Tail. 94 dual damage. I mean, respectable, I guess. It just, the universe made it look like so easy last game that kind of hard to compare. Let's get another quick pick onto him.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Dire's top tower is under please. Attack. Perfectly predicting Pandago's movements here. There was no ward. I mean, that was based off that high ground ward over there. Pandago now living, maybe. There's the ulti. Another ulti from Pandago as well. Can't finish off the super. Tomato, not having any of this shit. Universe looking for more bashes. Out of the fusion charges. Unable to buy the recipe quite yet. Crit Nota. Yeah, it'll go down. Beer, not able to find anything. Cooldown 60. If only that reduced it, I guess that would be like way too good though. So, another big win there for the Dire side. No surprise, 35 to 25, 10 kill lead. And plenty of experience. Now well over 20,000 and 12k net worth. And there's our second recipe here for Universe. So, he can go back to the YOLO dives, the defusal purges, chase, the dream. Tail in a familiar spot. Not nearly as many dire heroes around here. I see a ping up from No-Tail. He's saying, hey guys, I think they're rushing. Mid, top. Well, he's certainly not right, but you can understand why they're thinking. And they say RTZ. They're gonna smoke up for this, it seems. They are. Nobody's home. It's empty. Pings are a lie, No-Tail. You can't blame the guy. There's the ulti. Now they think that they might be bailing. Perhaps seeing them with a their smoke up or something. But in the end, it was all but a shroud of mysteries. Oh, crit blinking to the right and the dive. He'll be fine. That smoke. Again, a swing and a miss. I don't think we've seen a good smoke from the Radiant side in a while. Now Universe comes back with the two-man chrono as well on the Pandago. Tired of this Crystal Maiden's business with the ulti. And Pandago actually lives. Universe not expecting that one. On the high ground, it's Miracle on top of crit, trying to prevent him from reinitiating into this fight. Supernova now up, can't be used. There's a duel on the universe. They will get it for a no-till. MSS helping out there with the ulti fear on the left side. Meanwhile, up here, it's Tomato and Miracle doing a little bit of a dance. Tomato will go down. Top lane Arteezy's pushing the whole time, but that is three heroes down from the dire side. And they're all TPing. They won Arteezy. Shouldn't be caught out here. Oh, did he not have remnants? Nah, he had a remnant. Of course he had a remnant. Arteezy, oh, did he just goof on the remnant? Yeah, he goofed on the remnant. Right? I'm not crazy. GG called. Wait, can we try it again and see if it's in the right spot now? Hey! Alright, we did it. Sorry, alright, I won't spam it anymore. It's good. So, another ping out to the Rosh here from the Radiant. And looks like they might go to it. You have 112 damage, dude. Why aren't we like, no? We're not Roshan? We're too scared? There's no Elder Titan. They're not gonna do it. It's the dire side saying, oh, this is a great ward 8. I mean, that got the kill on Pandago earlier. Following these rotations, they know the entire Radiant side is within this circle here. That's very good.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Back to full vision fear. He's pushing mid. He's not here for this engagement right now. Looks like the tower's just gonna go for free. RTZ not up, so not worth. Yeah, they have determined. Probably correct, let's be honest. Well, that is a very fair blink forward here. No tail. Maybe we're getting this. Oh, but Bulba with a nice vacuum out. And that gets the win over to No tail. Bulba Dota, ladies and gentlemen. Throw a hand up at this man. I've got to praise too much this game, but that was pretty damn sleek. Now No-Tail beefing it up. He wants to go into the wards. This egg. Can he get it without getting bashed up? No-Tail. Not getting bashed by Universe this time. Now turning on to Universe. Can he get it? Oh, he gets the kill. Fear able to finish him off though. It's double kill so far for Bulba. Now being chased down by Arteezy and Iron Shell. Not enough to ward off that flame guard. Not that would have mattered. Come back into Arteezy. Steering chains up. Bola's in one. He can find him. And he's just waiting on it. Oh, he doesn't get it? He whiffed. No, he got it. Nah, he must have whiffed. I don't know. Who gives a shit? It's a triple cover. 1,837 gold. Oh man, him and Fear cleaning up. Father and son. 6k experience in between the two of them. What a game. This is just ridiculous.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Alright, Teezy with a Daedalus, a blink. What year is it? Is that a second Battle Fury? I haven't seen this in ages. I feel like I'm getting a replay bug here. Hello? Are we back? Did someone not send me the memo? Are we back on double Battle Fury? I thought we were off the double Battle Fury. Oh. And Dago, possibly off living here in a moment. Make himself disappear with the Glimmer Cape. Oh! Arteezy! Perfectly predicting where he's gonna go! I got our Claymore cooldown for 3 more seconds! Arteezy, look! Damage! Will this be the second core from the dark side to die while diving Pandago? Stuff away. Otto might end up paying for it. That Miracle rolling the wrong way. And Miracle once more rolling ever so slightly and possibly into the wrong neighborhood. Arteezy, I'm back. Alright. TI6. Hello. So, double kill. Both supports going down to our tour. Push Dyer's down onto that bottom lane. Is under attack. Oh my god, guys! Rup's got a friend! Yay! Woohoo! Everyone's coming apart. Guys? Wait, what are you guys doing? Thought we were gonna have fun together. And they just beat me and bash me and kill me. Aw. That, you know, he's so alone. And they finally show up and all they do is kill you. Now, they don't love you, Roche. They just love your Aegis. They're just using you, man. You know, and then they come again and, you know, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. They come back a third time and you serve them hors d'oeuvres and a cheese, thinking that's going to change their mind. It doesn't change their mind. They just take the cheese, too. Oh, what a depressing life that must be. But that's a hard-on fear. What a great item on Centaur. He hits it. Look at this tower. That's a Centaur. Oh, that's
Radiant's
nice.
Bottom tower has fallen.
Hype, eggs, bots, fear, Dota. I mean, top of the net worth chart. Can we just get a grip on that over Arteezy? This man can farm like no one else. It's unreal. How do you even do this?
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Now pushing that off here. Looking for it. This is gonna be the blink onto fear. Do they have the damage to the heart? Well, they do. It is there. And that is gonna be a dual win for a no-tail crit in trouble near the wall. But oh, we get the egg off just in time. And that'll save second sun right here for the dire side. But they lost fear. I don't know if they want to stay. It looks like they're thinking about it. They still have the chrono to drop. They find a good opportunity. But out fear, I think they're saying no thank you. Lucian's scouting it out here. And they're just gonna watch the retreat. Dire side Arteezy heading up top, gonna push this out mid lane, add to the river, it's fine. What can the Radiant do to really like swing this back? You know, I feel like they're just like holding on by a thread. Look at the net worth graph. Well, they were, and they fought back, but slipped back down to 10k. Experience, slipped back down to 20k. And you need that big five man wipe, right? It's tough. It is tough. They don't really have like, I mean, they got the Dax here, right? The ultimate. High ground defender, but what's their combo? Crystal Maiden ulti, it's okay. A big kick through holding them in place. And he has the Aether Lens, which is kind of sick, right? Increases the damage overall. Didn't get an int item though, going for the Glimmer Cave, so no Force Staff or something to help maybe boost it. Hedge more, right? A little bit of an inch. I don't know. At least they find some wards here. Certainly isn't an easy late game up against an Ember. Oh, turn around, two-man kicking from Miracle, but there's the Chrono from Universe, bailing out his allies. Bulba comes in, he's got vacuum, but no wall. And he can't find it, though. He's getting bashed up. They're gonna lose crit first. Fear finally just about to respawn here. Steering chains coming out here. Now no deal. On to Ember. My furnace just kicked up. Nice. TZ? Oh, nice. There's the pull. I'll get the Aegis. And then a kick through. Oh, well, I got him. Wasn't sure if it was a little bit early, but it works out in the end. 700 gold to no-tail. That is definitely the guy you want. Universe. Oh, man. All right. That's impressive. Can we all agree that was pretty sick? I mean, Miracle doesn't get their time, but the right idea for sure. 1088. Nicely done. Rumbo, 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 rumbo goes the furnace. I'll shut that off, actually. Just for you guys, because I love you so much.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen.
Imagine if we miss the kill on our TZ. Oh my god. Oh, you can't hear the furnace? Well, that's embarrassing. Alright, so our TZ did not fly back and die or anything stupid. We're good. Good. Furnace is off. Life is okay. Got to see the chair. Pretty much a win-win situation all the way around, I would say. Dango's going for the big play, guys. He's going for the Ogre Club. Right to that BKB. Oh. Well, good to know. I did use the washroom. I turned off my furnace, buddy. So we're clear, don't worry. No Zika virus here, guys. I know that's totally not how it works. What brand? Dude, I don't think this chair name has a brand. Are you serious? Look at this thing. Looks like I ripped it out of like a 60s basement or some shit. It's like someone was making a TV show in like the 40s and we're like, what are the 2000s gonna look like? And they were like, oh, they'll probably have chairs that look like this. And voila. It is gorgeously ugly, but it's pretty comfy. It squeaks a lot though. It is. It's good. And here we go. Dire's Light Smoke. We're back in the game. Come on. Come on. Focus. Radiant side. Vision. They don't see. Oh, this is kind of telling, eh? I mean, right here, really? Like, come on. They're checking the ancients, but the rain, you're like, come on, guys. I mean, that's the effort that you got. What is this? What is this? Might be the most obvious smoke. Like. Like Joe Camel here on the Dire side or some shit. That's alright, they turn it into a decent push, they come into the tower, they don't find anything. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Back themselves away. Almost 2.5 minutes left until we find out the true timing of Roche. Fear did not get the memo here. All these team to see will come help them. They might use it to escape, but it's Tomato coming with the stun. Man, Fear is tanking with that sunray. They might actually get the escape. It's Universe on the back lines with that big Chrono though. Pandago and Bulba. Does, and he gets bashed up. I'll try and zone them out, just the Shivas. Hex is up there, but. And so far, it's still only Pandago, but here he's reinitiating. Universe looking for that bash. He gets him on the Miracle. No-Tail coming in. He should be able to get down this egg. Actually, he can't get it. Basically done. Back up again from Bulba. He's doing what he can to save this Radiant side team, but everything he does seems to be in vain. They've lost the Universe. However, four are dead for the Radiant side. Radiant's wave is near the river. But it won't be for long. That's easy life, guys. And that damage reduction, it really is insane on the Scissor Warrunner. Think about how much more they would have done if it wasn't for that reduction. 2961 from MSS alone. No ultis. The Earth Spirit, the duel was used. It was on cooldown at one point during that fight, just lower cooldown. But, I'll have to buy back, see what he can do. We got vacuum, so I guess it's worth it. So Maiden ulti though, not gonna be up. That seems to me like one of their only champs, at least something, you know? Like, at least force a stun onto the poor thing. Just gonna be the tower. Can't really press for much more. Even with just No-Tail dead. Bottom lane though, Pandago. This would be a great pickoff. Finger Death, totally worth this. The mech comes through from Bulba trying to save, but the double edge will get him. And now, good vacuum into the two-man kick. This is a combo that we're needing. But Fear is just. He's. Look at him! Not even punching buildings. He does not give a shit at all. Maybe thinking that there was a back door, but the top lane, perhaps he's watching mid or something. RTZ put up in the air, the little tick off his pipe. He'll run himself back. Beard dodging some kicks here. So that's 858. Oof. Very stuffy. Radiant's top tower is under attack. So, two towers down. The difference here. Oh, another Chrono here from Uterus. He flicks it right onto Bulba. And on the No-Tail. Can they get No-Tail this time? Oh, they won with ease. Sunray Totem, ladies and gentlemen. Now Fear, once again in the front lines. Who needs Centaur Illusions? I mean, everyone talking about this whole Centaur Shadow Demon. Who needs it? Look at Fear. Wow, I did not. I think I might have been in the can or the furnace room there when the Legion Agonist Scepter came out. That's quite the item build. I'm not sure how I feel about that. I mean, I guess it makes sense, right? You know, you're trying to lock down someone. Radiant Zero interaction thing is just like, what is this really? good stuff. I just don't get why it doesn't cancel out duels. Or rather, stuns, you know? I feel like that has to be part of the equation. Anyway. Kick comes out on Tomato. The Supernova Bulba. Yeah, I mean, there's no chance to break this thing down. He goes with a wall to vacuum. Bulba's just trying to pad his stats here or some shit. I don't really know. Alright, TC, he'll find you. Siri Chains, Bulba. Dropping down low. Amazon, oh, what's it get? I mean, I tell you, RTZ, he just knows every button Amazon is gonna hit. Able to juke out all those spells. And that is four heroes dead. MSS, the last bastion of hope here. Mercy from Tomato. There is no mercy, MSS. There's also no bolas here. And RTZ not finding enough crits to get the kill here. But and that's the Mega Creeps. His universe is plugging away. He's an objective gamer. Pretty good. Ron. Alright, guys. We did it.